I know I said that was the last video on the paint, but I want to do one last video on the updates and of the clear and everything, the finishing of the guitar. And whenever the guitar finally gets put together, I can guarantee you it's going to look like glass.